So, your classes. Thank you very much indeed. 5-2-2.
All right. I love this next lot. 1928 Stutz BB Coupe. It's lot 150. This car was driven from the San Francisco Bay Area to the auction site. So now the mileage is just a little bit more, just over 8,000 miles. Lovely original Stutz Coupe, handsome example of an exceptionally strong pre-war car. I love the fact that it was driven as a great Stutz, extremely original, just over 8,000 miles, being offered without reserve and driven to the sale, lot 150.
8,000 miles from this. Quite extraordinary.
It still has the safety glass. Stutz was famous. They said they were, they dubbed themselves the safety Stutz. That's wired glass, the original wired glass, which is impossible to find, of course, because they didn't survive. This car has it.
This is so original. This is how to find a motor car, is it not? Put me in there, you have $50,000. So beautifully original. $50,000. Put me in. Trading, $50,000.
No reserve Stutz. Presentation pass winner at Pebble Beach.
Absolute gem. $50,000. Put me in. $30,000. Thank you very much indeed. $30,000. $35,000. $40,000. $40,000. $45,000. It's here to be sold at just $40,000. Such an original car, ladies and gentlemen. $40,000 of it is on my nephew. $45,000 I have you. $45,000 and $50,000 now. $50,000. $55,000. Oh, sir. $55,000. And I don't know how you can resist it. $50,000 is on my left here. And $50,000. The car to be sold without reserve, ladies and gentlemen. $50,000. The totally original Stutz at $50,000. At $50,000 is on my left here. It's going to be sold, ladies and gentlemen, at just $50,000. Take it $55,000. Surely, $55,000. JM, $55,000? No. $50,000. You're going to regret it in the morning, sir. Bid $55,000. No. $55,000. There we go. $55,000. It's so reasonable. $55,000. $60,000 now, too. It's irresistible at this price. $55,000. Right in front of me here. $55,000. And it's going to be sold, ladies and gentlemen. $55,000 for the first time. $55,000 for the second time. $55,000 for the third and the positively last time. Are you all done at $55,000? So, congratulations, sir, and well done.
All right, a kiss, a well-deserved kiss.
I've got a hug as well. What's the-